everyone, and thank you for staying on after the service. Thank you for coming to church. And yes, I'm very, very happy to welcome our next lunchtime recital candidates. So we've got Jack Redman, who's been playing here a lot during our last festivals and during our performances. And we have got Jenny Sturt, who is the cellist, who is going to be playing with him Debussy's cello sonata, Chopin's cello sonata, and then we're especially actually excited for James Chan's new composition. So quite a cool story that Jack and James studied together, and that's also where I met them at the Royal Northern College of Music in Manchester. So it's kind of quite a nice thing to see new music come together now in London here as well. So please let's welcome cellist Jenny Sturt and pianist Jack Redman.
Thank you. My piece is called Erd und Leer das Meer, which means desolate and empty is the sea, and that comes from the libretto of Wagner's Tristan und Isolde. And basically, Jenny and Jack asked me to write a piece to go with the rest of this programme, and so the Debussy and Chopin, they were both these 19th century pieces, and one thing that was quite popular in that kind of 19th century chamber music making is transcription or kind of themes and variations on themes from operas back then when you know you can't hear those music on CDs and stuff. So this is kind of following on in that tradition. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. again, thank you so much for coming today. It's been a real privilege to play for you. Our last piece is Chopin's Cello Sonata in G minor, which will be four movements long. Jack and I have had quite a journey preparing this piece, and we're so grateful to finally be able to play it for you. Thank you. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
thank you all for coming to such a fantastic recital this lunchtime. So we look forward to welcoming the group at any time again. And yes, thank you again so much for coming. We collect donations at the exit, either in cash or by card. And we hope you have a wonderful rest of the day. The lunchtime, as all lunchtime recitals from on now, they actually stay up on YouTube from our live streams. So you can also listen back at any time. Thank you so much for coming.